Hi, I'm Gary for Expert Village.
Let's see how the plus sign affects our searches. The plus sign in front of a term forces Google to use that term in its search. In other words, it forces Google to search for that term. And this is convenient for two scenarios. One is that if you have small words like the word the, or at, or and, about, after, for, those words are called stop words, and Google usually does not search for them. It usually will only search for the main word, the object word, and it will disregard those small words. So if you want Google to search for that word included in your search, you can always put a plus sign next to it, and now it will have to search for that term that follows the plus sign. And don't put any space after the plus sign. It should be a plus that's right next to the word. The other scenario where the plus sign comes in handy is when you want to tell Google to search for a specific term and not use any similarities to that term. Like, for example, the search of favorite book. Now, Google will probably come up with results that are could be a list of books, because it's going to take the singular and it's going to apply it to, it's going to also search for the plural of books, or because the word book is found in the plural form of the word books without the S at the end. So it's going to give you a long list, but if you only specifically wanted to search for the singular of a favorite book and not return lists, then you can put a plus sign before the word book, and now Google will be forced to only return results, bring up results that have the word book and not the word books in the plural. So this forces Google to use that specific search term.